Hi friends, welcome to Megha's cooking channel. Today in this episode, I'm going to prepare a very simple snack called sundal. Usually I've had this in Indian temples as prasadam, which is food offered to God. And this recipe is requested by one of my viewer called Lakshmi Nair from Dubai. So let's quickly note the ingredients to prepare this simple and awesome snack, sundal.
To prepare sundal, you need 1 cup of garbanzo beans soaked for at least 6 to 8 hours, 1 medium sliced onion, 1/4 cup of freshly grated coconut, 1/4 cup of roughly chopped cilantro leaves, 1 inch of ginger cut into julienne, 1 tablespoon of urad dal, 1 stem of curry leaves, 4 to 5 dry red chilies, 1 teaspoon of asafoetida, 2 teaspoons of chaat masala powder, 2 tablespoons of oil, and some salt to taste. To start, we need to pressure cook the garbanzo beans. So add in the soaked garbanzo beans into a pressure cooker and add 1 cup of water, some salt, and leave it for 2 whistles. Once they are cooked, you should be able to easily mash them, and do not overcook. Now into a wok, add about 2 tablespoons of oil and let the oil heat up. Now in goes the mustard seeds and let them crackle. Now add in the urad dal and roast them for not more than 10 seconds because they get brown very fast. Now add in the dry red chilies, ginger julienne and asafoetida. Now saute them for another 20 seconds and add in the sliced onion. I was supposed to add in the curry leaves before adding the onion, but I forgot. So I'm adding it now. Now add in very little salt, as we have already added good amount of salt while cooking the garbanzo beans. Now add in the garbanzo beans and stir fry for another 30 to 40 seconds. Now in goes the freshly grated coconut and give it a good mix and turn off the heat. Finally, add in the chopped cilantro leaves and sprinkle some chaat masala powder and mix it for one last time. Now that the sundal is ready, transfer it to a bowl and sprinkle some more chaat masala if needed. Adding chaat masala powder is purely optional, but I love the flavors, so I am adding chaat masala. If you don't want, you can always skip it. Enjoy this chatpata sundal as an evening snack with your family and friends. And to get this complete recipe with instructions and measurements, check out my website megascookingchannel.com.
Okay friends, you all saw how easy it was to prepare sundal. So let me taste. Awesome guys, really awesome. As I added chaat masala to this preparation, it is giving the chatpata flavor, which is very important for any evening snack, I guess. And that black gram is so crunchy. Not to forget, the coconut flavors are awesome. So you guys, give this one a try and let me know how it turned out for you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such chatpata recipes. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.